It is written in the stars, this enchanted love of ours.
Fantasia. Gotta let a girl come between me and my man. That ain't even how it's supposed to be.
This enchanted
friendship is forever. Relationships are forever.
This enchanted love.
Listen to the story I gotta tell you.
Remember seeing her in my dreams, stroking the spleen, trying to figure out exactly what this all means. God, it seems I'm trapped up in emotion, through all of the commotion, overdose on love potion. Her sexual motions got me hung, using her tongue got me sprung. Word is born, screaming her name from my lung. It started out as fun, I should've known better than the flow with her. Started out as friends, now I zone with her, chill at home with her. When she feeling alone, we talk for hours late at night and fall asleep on the phone. I make her moan when it's hot and steamy, caught up in passion. Me and Fantasia apart, I can't imagine or even fathom the thought of us getting caught. It's not every day you find someone who hit you in the heart. From the start we should've called it quits, just wouldn't work. Cause in the process, I knew someone was going to get hurt with this. Just how it began, me and my man cruising in the land. Getting me a girl was the plan. We cruised the city for potentials, pumping instrumentals. The girls was fine, but they lacked the credentials. I know I see more, we take a detour. Morgan State, you down to be more. Exit 3-4, or should I say 6-0? Moravia was the exit, players we stressed it. Kane couldn't wait to flex it, but hold up. We pulled up beside this black Beretta, but a lever, purping like she got a little cheddar. But we knew better, with no delay in this game. The light about to change, Jackson for her number and name. Who would've ever thought? 1 week later, I call my man and he be telling me, son, I put a ring on her hand. Damn, my nigga was sprung, cat got him by the tongue. That's when I knew our friendship was done. Phone call that I got, Fantasia was crying, begging me to come to her spot. When I got there, she said that your man abused me when I approached him. He said, how could you accuse me? Then he left, told her take a breath. Then I started rubbing her, Fantasia kissed me. Seconds later, I was loving her. The secret love affair carried on for a year, but we both knew what's ending. This love was very near. I hear a door open up while I'm naked in bed. My man standing there, eyes wide, shaking his head. Got a gun in one hand and some weed in the other. Asking me how could I sleep with his lover. I'm like his brother, I'm sitting there watching him put slugs in the clip, telling him to get a grip and don't end it like this. I'm steady begging him, trying to calm him down, but he won't. Cock the hammer back, put it down his throat. Blah.